watch the work of Mack in bold and boyful, toying somewhere between love and abuse, calling to join them, the wretched and joyful, shaking the wings of their terrible youth, freshly disowned in some frozen devotion. No more alone, or myself could I be. Lurch like a stranger to the arms that were open. No shortage of sordid, no protest from me. With her sweet and breath and her tongue so mean, she's the angel of small death in the opening scene. With her straw blonde hair, feeling more human and hooked on her flesh, I lay my heart down with the rest at her feet. Fresh from the fields, all feeder and fertile, it's bloody and raw, but our spirit is sweet with her.
Defeat the sweet heat of a breath.